always knew I wanted to sing. And when I was 12, I did my first like real competition, and it all started from there. I was like, okay, this is what I want to do.
Nothing but a hound dog.
Her first two songs that she sang were the ABCs and Jesus Loves Me. Some kids don't even talk at 18 months old. She's been singing since she could make sounds.
I'm doing my dream at this age, and I don't know. I couldn't ask for more. Thank you.
Back with you live at the Kodak Theater. Jordan is up with her favorite song from the season, A Broken Wing. Here she is.
She loved him like he was the last man on earth. Gave him everything she ever had. He'd break her spirit down, then come loving up on her. Give a little, then take it back. She'd tell him about her dreams, he just shut her down. Lord, he loved to make her cry. He said only angels knew how to fly. And with a broken wing, she still sings. She keeps an eye on the sky. With a broken wing, she carries her dream. Man, you are.
So check it out. From the first time that we saw you in Seattle, I loved you since day one when you auditioned. I still believe you're probably the most talented 17-year-old singer I've ever seen. I mean, AJ really got nothing to do with it. You gotta know tonight, you can blow. That was flawless. That was unbelievable. I think better than the original.
Jordan, you look adorable, but I gotta tell you, you are in great, great vocal voice tonight. Yes. Really, really great. You're soaring. Excellent.
Now that was good. This is a battle tonight.
I know. Jordan
Sparks. You must be feeling all right in this moment.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah. Okay, Jordan's numbers, here they are. If you want to vote for 1-866-IDOL-02 or 04 or 06, 1-866-436-5702 or 04 or 06, or text the word vote to 5702. Lines will open at the end of the show. We will see you in a few for the